It is the 1 year anniversary of Lo-kis at Unresolved, where he debuted. And quite possibly tonight is the biggest match of his career. Lo-kis is awaiting the champion, the franchise, Jake Popurella. Is in so much pain. How is he going to survive this unbreakable title match? Bucky is standing up to the franchise. Oh, what's this? Is it a rob? 1, 2, 3! He got him! That's the biggest end set in FYW history!